Mrs. Puff, that was fantastic. So, who's our big star? Who is the best on the course?
Oh, Mr. Hammerstein, I am so sorry. I have never seen such bad driving. This is truly a dark day for Mrs. Puff's driving school.
Come now, Mrs. Puff. The audience loved it. I say, give them what they want. Now, who's the winner? Who won the police officer role?
SpongeBob SquarePants. My worst student was the best of the bunch.
SquarePants, eh? Who would have thought a guy without a license could have won that role? Get Mr. SquarePants down to the motor pool so he can be assigned a vehicle for the role.
Barnacle boy, I must be in the passenger seat.
Remind me again why we made the invisible boatmobile invisible.
That rock hasn't moved for a while, and that seaweed is swaying a little too quickly. That coral looks awfully.
Officers, be on the lookout for Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy in their invisible boatmobile. They are believed to be old and dangerous.
Officer SpongeBob, understand? Over!
Officer, have you seen Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy?
Wow, my heroes.
That sounded like the invisible boatmobile. Was that them?
Steven, Roger,
apprehend them at once.
I am on it. I'm ready!
Hey, I didn't know we had a radio. Boy, I love this song.
That's not a song, you twit. It's a police siren, Barnacles. We've come to solve the disappearing building mystery, and we can't do that if we're arrested.
I'm sorry, I was thinking about cabbage. You were saying?
Floor it!
Barnacle Boy, I know a shortcut that you can confuse it. Hold on!
Meow.
Request update on the chase, officer.
Want to succeed? Having trouble.
Oh, there they are.
Mermaid Man?
Not now, son. I'm trying to concentrate on all these devious twists and turns.
Mermaid Man?
They'll never catch us now. They couldn't keep up with the boatmobile.
I'm bringing him in, sir.
William, good to see real talent. You still upstaging your old pal Squidward?
I live his dream whenever I can. It's the glory of genuine talent.
It sure is. So, do you think you can find a star there at Sand Stadium?
It'll be hard. What are you looking for?
I want someone with rhythm and melody who can sing and dance. You know, a real performer. I want a star, William. No less!
Well, I have a three-part audition that should sort the somebodies from the nobodies.
Excellent. Well, what are you waiting for? Bring on the clowns. And make this good, Squilliam. I'll be waiting.
Thank you.
attitude.
That's the way!
Get back.
Money's better.